Happy Music Monday, everybody. My name is Dione Taylor, and I am absolutely thrilled to lend my voice in support of the Coalition for Music Education in Canada. At a time when we physically can't be together, we see how important and imperative it is for us to have music within our lives, not just for our physical health, but for our mental health as well. As a kid growing up in Regina, Saskatchewan, I can tell you the great power and joy that music brought into my life. I had some incredible teachers growing up in grade school, in public school. I had some incredible choir directors. I had vocal coaches. I had piano coaches. I had a whole system of people who supported me. And I can tell you that I would not be the artist that I am today without that support system. I want to encourage all you teachers out there, music teachers, art teachers, and I want to encourage those who think that the education does not matter within the arts community. It absolutely does. I would not be where I am today, and I know that there are a bunch of kids and a bunch of other artists who would agree with me in saying that music counts and music matters. So let us all join together and sing that iconic Oscar Peterson tune, Hymn to Freedom, When Every Hand Joins Every Hand, and together singing in harmony, that's when we will be free. Happy Music Monday. I'm Dione Taylor.